Hey guys, what's up? Thanks for tuning in once again. Mr. Du with you. And oh yeah, Johnny the Cat too. Today you guys are in for a surprise and a special treat. Today we will be unboxing the Smooth O 3-axis smartphone stabilizer. So this is gonna be really fun today. Let's have a look at this fun Smooth O 3-axis stabilizer. We're gonna, oh, that's nice. It slides right out. Here's the box. Boom, bam. So the first impression, nice, smooth. Now here's a bag. Here's some instructions. Nobody reads the instructions. There's some stuff here. There's a charger there. But this is what I want to see, right? Let's see. Johnny, what do you want to see? Okay. And all right. Thank you for that important input, Johnny. All right. Oh, look. Looks like a violin. I want to play. That's how you play violin. Play the violin. But it's nice, very sleek. It's got a, yes, it's like a plastic, but it's smooth to the touch. Very sleek, very futuristic design here. What do you think about this? And it unzips like some luggage. It unzips like some luggage does. And voila. Oh, yes. So, here we are with the gimbal. So it spins around here and it stabilizes here and it also stabilizes here. So, oh, there you go. So it took me a while to figure out how to use this. So the only thing we want to adjust is this piece here. So we just undo it, right? We just undo it, and based on the phone that we have, is we want to kind of just balance it a little bit. Another key that I was missing was this needs to point down and this needs to point up. I was adjusting this and I messed up a bunch of things. It took me a while. I had to go back to Dubai Mall and figure it all out. It's important to balance it out. So how did we balance this out? So the camera should be pointing on this side and this end should be pointing inside here in this metal guard, in this rubber guard. So we just push it in here, open up and push in. Oh, open up and push in and we get it in tight over there. So you see the bottom is here. Now the trick is just to kind of balance it out. You see how it's balanced out right there? Now this, it's heavier on this side, right? So it's got a centimeter. It can just go inside, you know, just barely. I mean, you don't need to be that exact, but you see what I did? So it's roughly like this, right? So here I press on the start button, I just hold it down. Oh, so here we are. I mean, you see how I'm doing this? This is what you need to be focused on over here. So I can move this up and down, right? And if I want to go left to side, I need to move it side to side. And there's a third pivot as well that it does. You know, I can make this move as well. If I press this 1, 2, 3 times, you see it goes into selfie mode, right? It goes into selfie mode. Now here you can get me doing this, right? It goes into selfie mode here, where I can just take my own selfie video, you know, whatever crazy angles that I have. And so sometimes what happens is because of all the crazy movement, you see how it's just like not calibrated. So for me, what I've had to do is I just power down. I hold down the button, power button. It's off, right? Right? And then I just power back on. Right? Power back on and it's regular. See? It's just regular here.
Oh, that's good.
So, just to give you an idea, you know, this is the level of stability, you know, that we get when we're using this. And then this is how I'm able to move this up and down. You know, you get the idea, guys. And then we move this like this as well. And then for the actual selfie, what I gotta do, I press it 3 times. Okay, I gotta press it again. Oh. It's in selfie mode already, isn't it? Oh, so, to get it into selfie mode, here, let me power down. Power back up, you know, here it is, and then here it is in selfie mode, right? So back to making cool selfies. Right. I can spin it around as well, but you know, the correct way to do it is to put it back into something. And then I can follow my subject however I want. Oh. And follow my subject however I want. Follows the subject. So this is what we have. Thanks guys for tuning in. So this is me with my unboxing. Let me turn this off. With the smooth O. I love it. I've been using it a lot. You guys are gonna see a lot of the videos with that smooth footage. And just to give you an idea of what it can do, I'm gonna show you some smooth footage of Johnny the Cat. So this is me, Mr. Dubai Offplan, and Johnny the Cat, signing out. Johnny, say goodbye. Oh, Johnny likes the chin scratch. Oh, Johnny, scratchy the chinny chin.